I was so sorry to hear about your grandfather.
That's very kind. Thank you.
But what a pleasant surprise to hear from you. Are you holding up?
We're all muddling through. I hope you and Paul will be able to come to the service tomorrow.
Yes, of course. Thomas was a good friend to us for many years.
And if there's anything else we can do.
That's actually why I'm here. I was hoping you could help me solve a problem.
What is it?
It's my stepmother's nephew, Sam. He's been ordered to appear before an immigration judge. The thing is, his immigration paperwork is a little out of order. I'm trying to help him get it sorted out quickly.
I'm afraid I don't have any good friends at ICE.
I thought that Paul might. I know he's on the other side of this issue, but being a senator, he should be able to help secure a new visa for Sam.
Well, Paul and I haven't been having the easiest time lately. Sex scandals tend to have that effect on a marriage.
Yeah, I know, and I'm sorry. I wouldn't be asking if it wasn't important, Melissa.
Well, Paul certainly does owe me.
I would too.
And I wouldn't be opposed to a trip down memory lane.
That was a long time ago.
10 years, not that long.
Well, Anne really figured things out then.
Well, I'm sure you have now.
Thanks for watching. Click on this subscribe button to see more from Dynasty.